Bednarski getting a couple of pretty good shots in. He's also taking on the souvenir. Now he's taking a couple of good ones. Good shots by Boldirev now. That's a heck of a fight. That's one of the toughest fights we've seen this year. Boldirev's got some marks on his face. He really tried to take Bednarski's head off with a slash, and I don't believe they called a penalty on it. I think it's about worn out now, Bill.
Bednarski clearing Boldirev out from in front of the net. Boldirev took exception, came around with a slash on Bednarski. Bruce Hood did not signify calling a penalty on either one of them.
There's a break in the action with the score.